I could make a person do anything I want, I wouldn't be here right now. I'd be out on a date with probably Kim Kardashian, because she seems to like them black and ugly. What's your name?
CJ.
CJ? CJ, I'm going to take your head off for 1 second. Want to stretch your legs, I want you to close your eyes. I'm going to place my thumb on your forehead. When I remove my thumb, feel your eyes binding shut right now. Try to open your eyes. You feel you can't, give it some effort. They're going to pop open right now. 1, 2, 3, pop, right? Open, good. Better than drugs, huh? Yeah. All right, CJ, I just want you to close your eyes. Close your eyes, and I want you to drift deeper asleep right now. Drifting, dropping right on down. An all-girls rock band up here tonight. They are rocking out for you. Now, if I come down the line and touch you, it's solo time. That's right, it's solo time. Go ahead. Show them what you got. Solo. All right, rocksters, at the count of three, we're going to play those instruments nice and slow. 1, 2, and 3. Nice and slow. Yeah. Nothing's changed here. Nice and slow. All right, volunteers, you can go ahead and sit back down. Just go. Do you know anybody out there?
Jada, put your dang on clothes on right now.
Where you at? You said Jada? Where you at?
Get your clothes on. I don't know what you did with them, but you're going to find them right now. Put your clothes on.
Jada, put them clothes on. Round of applause, our models right here at the Georgia State Fair. Alrighty, we got some nice models. We got Miss Happy Wife here. That's what the shirt say. And what is your name?
Samantha.
Samantha. Now, is that your real name or is that the sexy model name?
Sexy model.
Alright, Miss Samantha, take the stage. That's right, Miss Samantha. She's modeling those nice pink shorts with the black shirt and sandals. She does her shopping at Victoria's Secrets. Yeah, give them a nice sexy pose for the camera. There she is, Miss Samantha. You can go ahead and take a seat. And, which one are we guessing for you, your age or your weight?
Weight,
gotta be within 3 pounds. We're gonna say you weigh about 60.
60 what?
60.
60, like pounds?
Ounces, not pounds.
What the fuck? What?
I mean,
at least 3 times tonight.
You ate
60 pounds.
I mean, I just.
I got a little cake. Come on now. What you mean? 60 pounds? 60 pounds?
It just didn't look like you ate today. So.
Don't look like I ate today? It's fine because you ate it.
I'm so sorry. You want me to guess again or you want to do your age?
You can guess shit. You don't need to play this game.
I'm so sorry. Well, I'll tell you what. Just go ahead and sit down. Yeah, I need to find another job. I'm going to do an experiment. I'm going to come over here with you and your name again is?
Christy.
Christy, I want you. How many fingers you got?
9.
You got 9 fingers? We're already starting off wrong. How many fingers do you have?
10.
All right. I want you to point to each one good and loud. I want you to count each one, and we're going to go on from there, okay?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11.
You came up with 11 fingers. Is that right?
No.
I think so. You want to try that again?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11.
Yeah, I don't think that's too right. What's going on with you?
I'm rich.
You're rich?
I'm rich. I'm rich. I ain't never gotta work again. I'm rich, everybody. I'm rich. We rich, Jada. We rich, Sam. Yes.
What? How did you get rich?
I won the Powerball.
Really? How much was it?
A million?
You won $1 million?
A million.
Well, what are you going to buy everybody out there?
Not a damn thing.